गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देवो महेश्वरा गुरु साक्षात परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः। अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अ वार्म वेलकम टू ऑल आवर बिलव्ड टीचर्स एंड माय डियर फ्रेंड्स। टुडे वी ऑल हैव गैदर्ड हियर टू सेलिब्रेट टीचर्स डे इन द मेमोरी ऑफ लेट डॉक्टर सर्वपल्ली राधाकृष्णन विच इज ऑल्सो अ डे ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स एज वेल as they get a golden opportunity to express their views and gratitude towards the teachers, which surely makes the day of every teacher. When a child is in school and away from his parents, then the one who cares for that child is a guru. The one who transforms that child into a responsible person is a guru. The one who guides that person in a right way is none other than the guru himself. When you are a kid, your mom and dad teaches you to stand up by your own and crawl by yourself. They are the guru. Those mom and dad and the teachers who impart the qualities of discipline and respect for others in you, they are the guru. The society which makes you to bring a positive change in yourself and makes you to choose the right amongst all, that society is the guru. And last but not the least, the life which gives you the opportunities to do such positive and good things, that life is even a guru. Even according to the Indian mythology, guru is given the first preference rather than God. As one of the famous Doha of Kabir says, Guru Govind Dou Khade Kake Lagu Pai, Balihari Guru Apne Govind Dio Batai. Which means, when guru and God are in front of you, then with full gratitude and respect, you should touch the feet of your guru, because of whom you are able to experience the blessings of God. Sometimes like a friend, while sometimes like a strict person, a guru, being an endless ocean of experiences and manners, guides us and teaches us to live independently and take the right decisions. Believing in practicality and logical things is what we learn from our teachers. On behalf of this beautiful occasion of Teachers' Day, I would like to wish all the teachers a very happy Teachers' Day and also thank them from the bottom of my heart for guiding us at every moment in a memorable manner. I now request Ms. Akshaya Anna from 5th year to please express her views.
Hello, I am audible.
Yes, you are audible.
Good morning, all of you. Myself, Anapakshaya, from 5th year BH. Today, we are gathered for Teachers' Day, and I am going to dedicate these lines to our principal, Architect Rajeshwari Jagtap Ma'am. Kshanasha Kanasheva Vidya Marthacha Sadayate Kshatatyage Kuto Vidya Kantyage Kuto Dhanam. Knowledge should be gained through minute-by-minute efforts. Money should be earned utilizing each and every resource. If you waste time, how can you get knowledge? If you waste resources, how can you accumulate the wealth? Thank you.
Thank you so much, Akshaya, for expressing your views. Now, moving forward in the program, myself being a CR of second year BR, me and my class truly had very good memories in the first year. Besides the ups and downs which everyone faces, we all just took some good moments from them, and we even learned many new and fascinating things from our teachers. On this beautiful occasion of Teachers' Day, I would like to thank Pawar sir, Shrikant sir, Praveen sir, Deepika ma'am, Ashwini ma'am, Tejaswini ma'am, Kanchan ma'am, Nikhil Vikhe sir, Abhijit Shinde sir, Kaustubh sir, Zameer Mulani sir, for adding colors to our beautiful and memorable life of first year. We pray to God that we always get your blessings as well as teachings hereafter also. I now request Janvi Vaksore from third year to please express her views.
Good morning, everyone. Am I audible?
Yes, you're audible.
Good morning, everyone. Teachers and my dear friends. Teachers guide us, they support us, they inspire us, and they teach us. Today, on this day, I thank them and wish them a happy Teachers' Day. Today, on behalf of Teachers' Day, myself, Vatsavre Janvi, third year class representative, I would like to introduce my classmates who would share their thoughts on teachers. Sakshi Karmale on Architect Rushali Ma'am, Siddhi Deshmukh on Architect Kanchan Ma'am, Jinal Patil on Architect Tejaswini Ma'am, and Ruchita Ghate on Architect Ashwini Ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Janvi, for expressing your views. I now request Deshna Kare from fourth year to please express her views. Deshna, you are not audible. I think there is some network problem over there. We'll go with first third year's video where third year students are expressing their views on account of this Teachers' Day. So they are expressing their views on teachers. So let's see that video.
Good morning to all the teachers and my dear friends. Myself, Sakshi Karmai. I'm here to express my gratitude towards all our beloved teachers, the light of the world, the beacon in the dark, and the hope that gives us strength. It's our teachers. On this special occasion of Teachers' Day, I would like to express my gratitude towards our favorite Rushali Ma'am. You are the most supportive and active person. You are the one among us who imparted knowledge to all of us and also taught us the importance of having moral values. You are the one whom we all admire and are inspired by. You are our guide and also a friend whom we all need in our daily lives. Thank you, ma'am, for always being there with us. And happy Teachers' Day to everyone.
Share the thoughts about Teachers' Day. Today is 5th September, means the birth anniversary of late Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, and we celebrate this day as a Teachers' Day. I want to speak few words for Kanchan Ma'am. We are very lucky to have teachers like Kanchan Ma'am. Jal jaate hai wo diye ki tarah, jal jaate hai wo diye ki tarah, kai jeevan roshan kar jaate hai. कुछ इस तरह हर गुरु अपना फर्ज निभाए जाता है. शी इज फ्रॉम वन ऑफ देम वी इंस्पायर रियलाइज देयर विल ऑलवेज बी रॉक्स इन द रोड अहेड फॉर अस. दे विल बी स्टम्बलिंग ब्लॉक्स और स्टेपिंग स्टोन्स. इट्स ऑल डिपेंड्स ऑन हाउ वी यूज देम. शी डेयर्स टू टीच मस्ट प्रोग्रेसिवली. सो आई डेडिकेट दिस वर्ड्स टू कांचन मैम. आंधियां को जिद है जहां बिजलियां गिराने की, मुझे भी जिद है वहां आशिया बसाने की. हिम्मत और हौसले बुलंद है खड़ा हूँ अभी गिरा नहीं हूँ. अभी जंग बाकी है और मैं हारा भी नहीं. हैप्पी टीचर्स डे टू ऑल ऑफ यू. थैंक यू.
Hello, myself Jinal Patil. Happy Teachers Day to all. I write a poem for all teachers, but it's specific for Kanchan Ma'am, Rushali Ma'am, Tejaswini Ma'am and Ashwini Ma'am. I start my poem. Khud par bane har chutkule, har us forwarded memes ko, aaj kal jo chup-chap sehte hai. Ye unki kahani hai, jinhe hum guru, ma'am, sir ya apna teacher kehte hai. Haan, ye wahi hai, jinki class mein aksar hum chup-kar mobile khela karte the. सबमिशन तो हॉस्टल पर भूल गए मैम, ऐसे बहाने बनाया करते थे. ये वही है जो तुम्हारी गलतियों पर अक्सर तुम्हें टोका करते हैं, जो गलतियाँ औरों ने की वो तुम्हें करने से रोका करते हैं। पर अब ना वो रोकना ना टोकना, ना ही वो कांचन मैम, अश्विनी मैम, तेजस्विनी मैम एंड रुशली मैम का हमारे साथ दोस्तों की तरह बातें करना, सब कुछ जैसे फाइन हो गया है। अब तो कॉलेज भी ऑनलाइन हो गया है। अब तुम सबमिशन करो ना करो क्या फर्क पड़ता है, टीचर्स के डांट से अब कहाँ कोई डरता है। अब तो क्लास भी बंक करना पहले से आसान हो गया है। पर काश काश हम समझते कि ये वो लोग हैं जिन्होंने अपने अंदर वो अरमान रखा है। इस मुसीबत के समय में कहीं तुम पीछे ना छूट जाओ, इसलिए तुम्हारे हाथ इन्होंने थाम रखा है। मैं जानती हूँ इस ऑनलाइन वाले अजीब से दौर में उन्हें तुमसे उम्मीद बहुत है, और ये भी जानती हूँ कि उन उम्मीदों पर पानी फेरने की हमारे पास तरकीब बहुत है। पर फिर भी ये टीचर्स ही तो हैं जो हर वक्त हर मुश्किल में हमारे साथ खड़े होते हैं। पर सच मानो ये इंसान है, पर आखिर में हमारे लिए भगवान है। आखिर में इतना ही कहूंगी, आपका और हमारा रिश्ता बहुत खास है, और हमारी जिंदगी में आपका होना बस यही हमारे लिए बहुत खास है। आप सबको टीचर्स डे की बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं।
That was a wonderful video where everyone expressed their views on the teachers. Now I would like to request Ms. Deshna Kare from 4th year to please express her views. No, you're not audible. No. I think there's a network issue. Okay, we'll go for the video of 4th year where 4th year students are expressing their views on account of this Teacher's Day.
Myself Shruti Vajit from 4th year. On the eve of Teacher's Day, I wish to convey my greetings to our backbone, Architect Rajeshwari Jagtap ma'am, for her valuable efforts and guidance in elevating us.
On this occasion, I would like to thank Architect Sonali Chaskar ma'am. Apart from academics, she stood by us at every step to guide, motivate and inspire us to lead a better life.
Myself, Aunty Maski from 4th year. Yes friends, it is said that most of us end up with no more than 5 or 6 people who remember us. But teachers have thousands of people who remember them for the rest of their lives. I will take the chance to thank Architect Samir Mulani sir, who served selflessly and helped us to reach our end in all the talks.
Myself Yogita Swami, I would like to thank Doshi sir for guiding and supporting us in academics and also helping us to take the right path. Your positivity and encouragement brightened our days. You made us a better and more thoughtful person. Thank you sir for emboldening us.
That was a nice video. Now I would like to request Shruti Vaze from fourth year to please express her views.
Am I audible?
Yes, yes.
Myself, Shruti Vaze from fourth year, would like to express my views on today's auspicious occasion. Teachers have a significant and lifelong impact on all of their students. This impact involves not only teaching, but most importantly, the fostering of student self-esteem. Helen Caldicott, an Australian physician, once said, "Teachers are the most responsible and important members of the society. Because of their professional efforts, it affects the fate of the earth." Teachers are a role model. They help us to be positive, to be hardworking, and to reach the ultimate goal. They simplify the complex and make abstract concepts accessible to us. Even in this global pandemic situation, our teachers are taking endless efforts to give us knowledge through online lectures. I really feel grateful to have our teachers beside us in this critical situation and teaching us relentlessly. I would like to thank every teacher for their efforts and teaching us. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Shruti, for expressing your views. Now, we have with us Rutuja Vakchavre's songs video where she is expressing her feelings for teachers through a small song. Let's have a look at it.
Yeah.
was a wonderful song dedicated to all the teachers. Now I would request Deshna Gare from fourth year to please express her views.
Hello. Am I audible? Hello, Anush?
Yes, you are audible.
Okay, sorry for disturbance, friends. Good morning to all the teachers and my friends gathered here. Myself, Deshna Srikanthai from fourth year Biaj. We all have gathered here on the occasion of Teachers Day. Friends, as we all know, 5th September is celebrated as Teachers Day on account of birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was a teacher, vice president, and president of our country. He had an immense contribution for our country. Friends, now we came upon a beautiful song, Rutuja. It was indeed a fabulous song and mesmerizing and enlightening too. Friends, it is said that most of us end up with 4 or 5 people who remember us. But teachers have thousands of people who remember them for the rest of life. So make it true, I would like to hand it over to Pragati Auti, our alumni, who will express her views on this auspicious day. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Pragati Auti. First of all, happy Teachers Day to all. Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwara, Gurur Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Sri Gurave Namah. Teachers, who play an extremely important role in shaping our lives and molding our personalities. They are the ones who work selflessly for our betterment without expecting anything in return. I would like to thank all my teachers who taught me strive for the excellence and become a better version of myself. On this auspicious occasion, I would like to thank all the teachers and appreciate all the efforts taken by them for being support pillars of my life and being such an indispensable part of my life. Miss you, PRCA. I say, you say, PRCA. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Pragati, for expressing your views. And thank you so much, Deshna, as well, for expressing your views. Now, I would like to request Vaibhavi Thakur from fourth year to come out with her feelings on account of Teachers Day.
Am I audible, Anush?
Yes.
Good morning. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, the light of the world, the beacon in the dark, and the hope that gives us strength to survive is our teacher. Today we celebrate Teachers Day, a day to honor gifted souls who work every day to make sure that your future is bright for all of us. 5th September is marked by the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, and the Teachers Day is celebrated in commemoration of his birthday. Along with a great successful leader in the form of the president of the country, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was a great scholar and an excellent teacher. Teachers are the backbone of our society, the spearhead changed by shaping and building students' personality and make them ideal citizens of the country. There is a saying that parents give birth to a child, whereas teachers mold the child's personality and provide a bright future. Education is the key to success in life, and the teachers make a lasting. A good teacher is like a candle. It consumes itself to light the way and others. Education is unfolding the wings of head and heart together. The job of a teacher is to push the student out of the nest to strengthen their wings. A medical teacher tells the good teacher explains, the superior teacher demonstrates, and the great teacher inspires. Once again, happy Teachers Day to all my teachers. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Vaibhavi, for expressing your views. Now I would like to welcome Architect Srikant Nikam sir to please express his thoughts. I think there is a technical problem. I request Architect Kapil Burade sir to please express their thoughts.
Myself Shruti Vazir from 4th year. On the eve of Teachers Day, I wish to convey my greetings to our backbone, Architect Rajeshwari Jagtap Ma'am, for her valuable efforts and guidance in elevating us.
On this occasion, I would like to thank Architect Sonali Chaskar Ma'am. Apart from academics, she stood by us at every step to guide, motivate, and inspire us to lead a better life.
Myself, Aarti Maskey from 4th year. Yes, friends, it is said that most of us end up with no more than 5 or 6 people who remember us. But teachers have thousands of people who remember them for the rest of their lives. I will take the chance to thank Architect Samir Mulani sir, who served selflessly and helped us to reach our end in all the doubts.
Myself Yogita Swami, I would like to thank Doshi sir for guiding and supporting us in academics and also helping us to take the right path. Your positivity and encouragement brightened our days. You made us a better and more thoughtful person. Thank you sir for emboldening us.
I hereby request Architect Kapil Burade sir to please express his thoughts.
Good morning all. Am I audible?
Yes, sir, you're audible.
Hello?
Yes, sir, you're audible.
It's a great pleasure for me to speak up. Doshi sir and Pankaj sir, it's a great honor for me. When I joined Pravara, that was the first time for me in academics. That time, these were the two who gave me confidence, how to teach, how to deal with the exams and admission and all these things. So I'm very grateful of having these two with us. When I joined, when I took charge of as a CEO, that time I was very afraid that I cannot handle this. But Mankar sir was there. He helped me a lot and gave me confidence. So the because of him, I never came across any problem. So I've been having I've been handling CEO-ship as in since one year. So Mankar sir and Doshi sir was very helpful to me, and I'm grateful. I'm very grateful that I'm working with Doshi sir and Mankar sir. Thank you very much. Happy Teachers Day to both of them.
Thank you so much, Kapil sir, for expressing your views, and happy Teachers Day to you as well. I now request Mr. Nikhil Vikhe sir to
thank you, Anuj.
Your views.
Good morning to all. respected principal ma'am, all teachers, and my dear students. It gives me immense pleasure to express my views on Teacher Day. We are knowing today has a 5th September is a marked as a birth anniversary of the Radha Sri Radha Krishna Sarvapalli Palli, and Teacher Day is celebrated all over India. So so happy Teachers Day to all my guidance. To all my teachers. So today, I want to express my views that that our two teachers, which are that Architect Doshi sir and Architect Mankar sir, they are founder member of Rural College of Architecture, and they are is a of our college. Presence of their feeling also give us confidence, and they are of our helping me. I'm very thankful for them, and congratulate to them for guiding us throughout our college days. So happy Teachers Day to all. Thank you all the students for arranging this beautiful function. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Good morning to all the teachers and my dear friends. Myself, Sakshi Kharmai. I am here to express my gratitude towards all our beloved teachers, the light of the world, the beacon in the dark, and the hope that gives us strength as our teachers. On this special occasion of Teachers Day, I would like to express my gratitude towards our favorite Vishali ma'am. You are the most supportive and active person. You are the one among us who imparted knowledge to all of us and also taught us the importance of having moral values. You are the one whom we all admire and are inspired by. You are our guide and also a friend whom we all need in our daily lives. Thank you, ma'am, for always being there with us. And happy Teachers Day to everyone.
Good morning. Hello, everyone. My name is Siddhi Deshmukh. I am here to share the thoughts about Teachers Day. Today is 5th September, means the birth anniversary of late Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan, and we celebrate this day as a Teacher's Day. I want to speak few words for Kanchan ma'am. We are very lucky to have teachers like Kanchan ma'am. Jal jaate hai wo deh ki tarah, jal jaate hai wo deh ki tarah, kai jeevan roshan kar jaate hai. Kuch is tarah har guru apna farz nibhaya jata hai. She is from one of them. We inspire, realize there will always be rocks in the road ahead for us. there will be stumbling blocks or stepping stones. It all depends on how we use them. She dares to teach must progressively. So I dedicate these words to Kanchan ma'am. आंधियां को जिद है जहां बिजलियां गिराने की, मुझे भी जिद है वहां आशिया बसाने की। हिम्मत और हौसले बुलंद है, खड़ा हूँ अभी गिरा नहीं हूँ, अभी जंग बाकी है और मैं हारा भी नहीं हूँ। हैप्पी टीचर्स डे टू ऑल ऑफ यू, थैंक यू।
हेलो, मैसेज जीनन पाटिल, हैप्पी टीचर्स डे टू ऑल। आई राइट अ पोएम फॉर ऑल टीचर, बट इट्स स्पेसिफिक फॉर कांचन मैम, रुशाली मैम, तेजस्विनी मैम एंड अश्विनी मैम। आई स्टार्ट माय पोएम। खुद पर बने हर चुटकुले, हर उस फॉरवर्डेड मेम्स को आजकल जो चुपचाप सिलते हैं, ये उनकी कहानी है जिन्हें हम गुरु, मैम, सर या अपना टीचर कहते हैं। हाँ, ये वही है जिनकी क्लास में अक्सर हम चुपकर मोबाइल खेला करते थे। सबमिशन तो हॉस्टल पर भूल गए मैम, ऐसे बहाने बनाया करते थे। ये वही है जो तुम्हारी गलतियों पर अक्सर तुम्हें टोका करते हैं, जो गलतियाँ औरों ने की वो तुम्हें करने से रोका करते हैं। पर अब ना वो रोकना, ना टोकना, ना ही वो कांचन मैम, अश्विनी मैम, तेजस्विनी मैम एंड रुशाली मैम का हमारे साथ दोस्तों की तरह बातें करना। सब कुछ जैसे फाइन हो गया है, अब तो कॉलेज भी ऑनलाइन हो गया है। अब तुम सबमिशन करो ना करो, क्या फर्क पड़ता है? टीचर्स के डांट से अब कहाँ कोई डरता है? अब तो क्लास भी बंक करना पहले से आसान हो गया है। पर काश, काश हम समझते कि ये वो लोग हैं जिन्होंने अपने अंदर वो अरमान रखा है। इस मुसीबत के समय में कहीं तुम पीछे ना छूट जाओ, इसलिए तुम्हारे हाथ इन्होंने थाम रखा है। मैं जानती हूँ इस ऑनलाइन वाले अजीब से दौर में उन्हें तुमसे उम्मीद बहुत है, और ये भी जानती हूँ कि उन उम्मीदों पर पानी फेरने की हमारे पास तरकीब बहुत है। पर फिर भी ये टीचर्स ही तो हैं जो हर वक्त हर मुश्किल में हमारे साथ खड़े होते हैं। पर सच मानो, ये इंसान है, पर आखिर में हमारे लिए भगवान है। आखिर में इतना ही कहूंगी, आपका और हमारा रिश्ता बहुत खास है, और हमारी जिंदगी में आपका होना बस यही हमारे लिए बहुत खास है। आप सबको टीचर्स डे की बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं।
Now I would like to request Architect Zamir Mulani sir to please express his views.
Hello, good morning everyone. I am Architect Zamir Mulani. I will first of all thank all the dignitaries and Director Technical PRS Saloni, Dr. KTV Reddy sir, Principal PRCA Loni, Rajeshwari Jagtap, ma'am, and all the PRS family and students and PRCA, my colleagues in PRCA and my students to give me this opportunity to talk here. First of all, I want to tell that this day is celebrated on the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who was the one of the best philosopher, philanthropist, and Bharat Ratna Award nominee, as well as Rashtrapati of India, President of India. I want to explain one example that a refill pen, we use pen, that there is a refill in it. That refill cost us for 4 to 5 rupees. But we can write material of worth 5,000 or 10,000 or 50,000 rupees with help of it. So teacher is like this only. Teacher's cost for you is very less, or say in professional college fees are more, but in other school life it is mandatory by human rights to give a free education. So teacher is almost free, available worldwide. But this teacher guides you throughout life. These teachers develop your moral values, develop your culture, develop your ethical values. That makes you, that makes you a human, first of all. Then a professional, architect, lawyer, or doctor, etc. Teacher is not only a teacher. Teacher is also a mentor. Teacher work for you or for your well-being. Besides college syllabus, college curriculum, he teaches you moral values, ethical values. Teacher can be in any form, not only in school or college, that academicians are teachers. That is not true. Teachers can be junior of you. Teacher can be senior of you. Teacher can be your boss in architectural firm or any firm you are working. Teacher can be a office boy in your office who is very much less educated, but may teach you a best lessons of life. This may happen. You may have experienced it. First of all, when we born, our mother and father are our best teachers. They teach us, they guide us, but they have their some limitations. For coping with these limitations, we need help of some professional teachers. Especially while studying in a professional college like architecture, while studying in architecture, we need help of professional teachers. And we should respect their knowledge and their work, what they have gone through years. They are going to sum up in 40 minutes lecture whatever they have learned in their whole life. Then, this day, why this day is celebrated? Why Teacher's Day is celebrated? Teacher's Day is celebrated to appreciate and to honor the teachers who taught us the life lessons. I would likely to mention my sincere gratitude to all my teachers from school life, especially my maths teacher, Shri Padwal sir, Shri Gujre sir, Shri Deshpande sir in 12th science mathematics, Shri Pathak sir, the sir of biology in my 12th. And also I would like to say thanks to my professional life teachers, Shri Balote sir, Shri Doshi sir, Shri Bankar sir, Shrimati Sheetal Joshi ma'am. And during my life as a teacher, I would like to say sincere gratitude to all my colleagues, to all my mentors, to Principal ma'am Rajeshwari Jagtap ma'am, and to Director Technical PRS Dr. KTV Reddy sir for guiding me and mentoring me in this journey as a teacher. I would like to sum up my speech here. I once again thankful for you to give me this opportunity to talk few words. Thank you, my students. God bless you. Stay healthy, stay safe, and live courageous, healthy, and prosperous and life for try to contribute to the world. I would like to sum up my speech here. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Jameer sir, for your blessings and your good wishes. Now I would like to request Ms. Sonal Tanpure from second year to please express her views on architect Pankaj Bankar sir.
A very good afternoon to all of you. Myself, Sonal Tanpuri from second year BR, and I am here to speak a few words about architect Pankaj Bankar sir. Pravara Rural College of Architecture Loni, in its 25th academic year, appreciates the contribution of architect Pankaj Bankar for his immense contribution to the architectural education. Architect Pankaj Bankar joined Pravara Rural College of Architecture Loni in the year 2001 as visiting faculty and in 2003 as a core faculty. Since then, he is involved in the development of the college and its activities. Architect Pankaj Bankar, through its enthusiastic nature, has participated in NASA, National Association for Students in Architecture, guiding students to perform creatively at national level. Architect Pankaj Bankar also inspired the students to organize and host NASA at Pravara Rural College of Architecture. He also contributed as principal in charge for a brief period and achieved 100% admission status. Architect Pankaj Bankar has shown his dedication towards Pravara Rural College of Architecture Loni, and we are proud of him. On this Teachers Day, 5th September 2020, all teachers and students appreciate your contribution. I now request Architect Pankaj Bankar sir to please speak a few words.
Am I audible, Anuj? Hello.
Yes, sir, you're audible now.
Good morning, everybody. I would really like to thank our very energetic principal architect, Rajeshwari Jagtap Madam, and all the ever supporting colleagues for coming up with the idea to honor me and my fellow colleague for the last 20 years, architect Anurag Doshi sir, on this auspicious occasion of Teachers Day. I really feel blessed. It gives me immense pleasure to be honored as a teacher and for the love and respect and honor that I have received for the last 20 years from my students, which has always persuaded me to give the best of me as a teacher. I had never planned a career in teaching or academics. It was in the year 2001, after pursuing my bachelor's degree from Marathwada Mitra Mandal College of Architecture, that I joined the Pravara family as a visiting lecturer due to the love for teaching. Though there was not a big age gap between the then students and me, as I just passed out, I really felt comfortable and friendly with them as a teacher. There were only 5 teachers, including me, from 2001 to 2003. Together, it was like a small joint family, and we really relished each and every moment till date. I still remember we used to get into arguments with the engineering staff of our students, for our students, because architecture students, as we know, are very carefree in nature, and that can be even seen as now. So the students used to sit on the stairs of the engineering building during break times to have the tiffins, as there was no canteen nearby, which would irritate the engineering staff. And they would always complain about this because they had a very strict environment for the students. The then principal architect, Pradeep Balote sir, Doshi sir, and myself used to always support our students for a good cause. The most amusing or fun part used to be experienced during the annual gathering, as there was less number of students and all the students were interested to participate in the events, and only spectators to enjoy the show were the teaching and non-teaching staff members. But still the enjoyment level and the urge to perform was never dented. It always on the higher side. I still remember the students insisting the principal that I accompany them to the annual NASA to be held in Amritsar in the year 2001, hence giving me the honor of being the first staff member to represent PRC alumni in the first ever national level NASA expedition of a college. It was one of its kind of an experience for me. And from there on, I attended at least 5 NASA conventions in a row. In 2003, I took the decision of joining the core team of the college and becoming one of its regular family members. We should always be really grateful to our beloved Loknete, Dr. Balasaheb Vikhe Patil, Padma Bhushan Awardee, and former Union Minister Maharashtra. It was his vision as a visionary to sow the seed of this fruitful tree and keep this college alive, even during the dire times where the college faced many a financial problems due to limited admissions. In the year 2007, the principal charge was bestowed upon me to bring some change and new lease of life into the college. All the hard work paid off when 100% admission was achieved for the first time in the history of PRCA. And this success is still being carried out till now. I really feel proud that the first Zonal NASA convention was successfully hosted and organized during my tenure as a principal. And it was all possible only due to the love and respect bestowed upon me by the students. I really feel that a student should always respect and trust his teacher and should approach him for any kind of difficulty or problems that he's facing, which all the alumni students did, and the bond can still be seen as of today. I also take this occasion to thank all my staff members who continuously come together and work as a family to encourage all the students. And the students should really feel proud to have such a good staff all around them. And they should give their 100% best to a teacher so that he is encouraged to give his best, vice versa. Today, we have our Honorable Sushmita Vikhe Patil as the Chief Executive Officer for Pravara and KTV Reddy Sir, Technical Director, who become a very young team with our very energetic principal, Rajeshwari Jagtap Madam, to bring the whole college or to upgrade the whole college as a team is such. So therefore, I'm thankful to all these people and all the students to organize such a very good show and to honor me on this auspicious occasion of Teachers' Day. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Bankar sir, for expressing your views, and wish you all as well a very happy Teachers' Day. Now I request Deshna Kale from fourth year to please express her views on Architect Doshi sir.
Hello, myself Deshna from 4th year BRC. PRC alumni in its 25th academic year appreciates the contribution of Architect Anurag Doshi sir for his immense contribution to the architectural education. Architect Anurag Doshi joined Pravara alumni in the year 2002 as core faculty. Since then, he is involved in the development of college and its activities. Architect Anurag Doshi, through his enthusiastic nature, has participated in various academic and cultural activities, guiding students to perform creatively at national level. Architect Doshi sir also inspired the students to organize and host NASA at PRCA. He also contributed as principal in charge for brief period and represented the institute at various statutory bodies. Architect Anurag Doshi sir has shown his dedication towards PRCA alumni, and we are proud of you, sir. On this Teachers' Day, 5th September 2020, all the teachers and students appreciate your contribution. Thank you, sir, for being with us. I would like to call Doshi sir to share his views.
Mm-hmm. नाही मम्मी जास्त चोरत नाही.
हॅलो. येस सर, यू ऑडिबल. हॅलो.
येस सर, यू कॅन एक्सप्रेस युअर व्ह्यूज.
ओके, इज इट माय टर्न?
येस सर.
हॅलो, इज इट माय टर्न?
येस सर. येस सर.
ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल. ओके ओके, थँक्यू. गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल. So, first of all, I would like to thanks our principal, Architect Rajeshwari Jagtap ma'am, for giving me the opportunity to speak few words on this Teachers' Day occasion. So, already teachers, Jaleer sir, Pankar sir, have and many students have expressed their views and many things regarding the Teachers' Day. So I'm not going to repeat the same, but I would like to give a small message through my speech. That is, we know that we are celebrating the Teachers' Day in memory of Dr. Radhakrishna Sarvapalli. But prior to this celebration that we have started, our Indian tradition is very ancient in teaching system. That is what we called as a Gurukul education system. So today, this Gurukul education system has transformed. We can say that it has been transformed into a big universities and colleges. So nowadays, today, number of different fields are available with the variety of choices to achieve the expertise and specializations in different fields. And all these teaching fields have explored the new opportunities and ways to gain the knowledge in the various fields in architecture as well as other fields also. And in this way, the education has developed vastly in our India as well as all over the world. So, in my experience, if we talk specifically to our architecture, in 20 years, what I have experienced is that we are, as architecture students and architects, we have gone through the different phases in architectural education. That is, we started with the manual drafting works, hand drafting, in which times there were no computers, no medias, no internet. So, the medium of learning was only the teachers and the books, which were the another guide for ourselves to enhance our knowledge. After a few years, around 1980-85, the computers came into the picture, and computerized working started slowly developing in architecture also, that is through the different softwares. First of all, we came up with the AutoCADs, and it was a basic software which was being used on the computer. Slowly, along with these softwares, we came up with the different digitally advanced softwares which has enhanced the architectural services, architectural qualities. And so, in this way, the digital world has explored the architecture and its educational field to well-developed level. So, this digital aids, with the help of the Google, different websites, which has made very easy access. which can be coming up with the fraction of second in front of us at our desk. But along with this all facilities, what I would like to tell you is that we are also missing something today along with this fast developing digital world. So what we are missing is something that is the practical books which we are referring, practical hands-on experiences than some creativities, some understandings of basics, and upgrading ourselves with the new softwares and research. So there are these new upcoming challenges and some drawbacks we are facing today with this new introducing and fastly developing digital world. So what I would like to say, today in India has came up with the new educational policy 2020 with the different educational perspectives for us. So shortly, what I would like to say is that we should become self-dependent for ourselves in terms of gaining the education. Self-dependent means we should learn to generate our own resources to gain the knowledge as well as to develop ourselves with the help of this available facilities, teachings, teachers and everything. So through these points, what I would like to bring you the new thoughts and also suggest you to become self-dependent today and in the future. So thank you all of you for giving me the opportunity to speak few words. And thanks to all the organizing committees. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Doshi sir, for expressing your views, and I wish you a very happy Teacher's Day. Now I request our principal ma'am, architect Rajeshwari Jagtap ma'am, to please express her views.
Very good morning to you all the teachers and the students of Pravara Rural College of Architecture, Loni, for hosting this program on YouTube Live. And it is my great pleasure to accept all the gratitude that is shared by my students and the teachers and for appreciating my work as a principal. As a teacher, I always believe that the students are the most important part of a teacher's life. Students give energy to the teachers as well as they drain them also, because the more enthusiastic the student is, the more enthusiastic the teacher has to become. Students instill a sense of belonging, a sense of appreciation and sense of pride in the mind and character of the teacher. Students create teacher's character, teachers create students' character. One good student, one good teacher, and the healthy atmosphere in the college creates a very lively memories in our lives. Because the college life for a student is the most exciting part of his life. The most enthusiastic, the most happening and most cherishing moments are created in the college, in the school, right from the kindergarten. Students will always remember, even I remember my kindergarten school, I remember my college, I remember my school. And when I go back down the memory lane, I always feel that it is those moments which have created an impression, which has created me what it is today. So celebrating Teachers' Day, expressing gratitude, and coming up with various activities on this day to express our gratitude is very important for us. And when we think about teachers building the nation, I always feel that it is very important for the teacher to understand that he is building a nation. We as architects are constantly creating environment, sustainability, ambience, functionality, everything we are creating for others. But as a teacher, I feel the teacher creates it for the student. All students are equal for the teacher. But teachers should also make a point that all the students which he crafts, I think teaching is a craft. It is an art. Teaching is not some technology. It is from the heart. Any teacher who is associated at any level, maybe at the kindergarten level or at a doctorate level, whoever is guiding you, whoever is teaching you, whoever is mentoring you, is creating an impression of lifetime on the minds of the student. Students are raw. I always feel that students are like mud or the pottery clay which the teacher is handling and trying to give him shape. It may become a pot, it may become an idol, it may become anything which the teacher wants him to become. So shaping the future and shaping the future generations is a very, very important job a teacher is doing. And at Prawra Rural College of Architecture, I am very proud to say that we are creating architects for future nation building. Tomorrow's world will be created by architects created by us. So it is a very, very proud moment for us as teachers, as mentors, as college, as institute, to have a very, very good opportunity in our lives. I think blessed are those individuals who become teachers. Blessed are those individuals who carry the nation building philosophy, nation building mission on their shoulders to create future for the nation. Because any youth, any student, every student is going to create future nation, future India. Future India of 2030. Now the times have gone when we were talking about 2020. Now we have to talk about 2030 and 2040. And when I feel that when we are talking about 2030 and 2040, it is great opportunity for me to have this institute as a backbone, as a support for us. And when we are celebrating 25th academic year and we have teachers who have served us for 25 years. I was really amazed when I joined Prawra Rural College of Architecture to find architect Pankaj Bankar and architect Anurag Doshi being here for more than 20 years. Such a dedication and such an enthusiasm towards the institute. And persistence in their teaching academic career is in itself a very great opportunity. And we are very happy and lucky to have these two people in our team who will lead us and who will guide us. Because with the vast experience, I have a very less experience in teaching. But these two people have always guided me. These two people have always supported me and they have always told me the right thing to do. They have also showed their great enthusiasm in molding the students. And I'm very proud to say that most of my faculty members are their students today. So in terms of creating a future for their students, they have created future for the institute. And it is very much of my pleasure that they have handed me the institute in such a way where I have to use it as a launch pad and take it way ahead further. And as a teacher, as a principal, and I feel as a person, this college, Pravara Rural College of Architecture, Loni, has vast potential to develop because of its students and because of its teachers today. All the teachers are so enthusiastic, they are so motivated, they have so new ideas, they are so very well versed with technology. And even the students who are trying to get into the competition mode, who are trying to establish their identity in the market, in the academic culture, in the profession, I think this is the culture that we should nourish and take it forward and create a very, very important avenue for us where teachers and students work together, teachers and students create value for each other. Maybe it is through research, maybe it is through projects, maybe it's through syllabus coverage, maybe it is only study, plain vanilla study. I don't mind, but all the students, teachers, and when we are saying it is a 25th year, it is our great responsibility to commit ourselves for next 25 years. Because when we see, go back in the history and see that architect Pankaj Bankar and architect Anurag Doshi has put in their 20 years out of these 25 years of the college history, 20 years is their contribution. And I expect that all the teachers who are currently there to look at this avenue for next 25 years as their career platform. The college can grow with minds and bounds, and I feel with the students, with such an enthusiasm with the students and the enthusiasm with the teachers and with the enthusiasm which we are celebrating this Teachers' Day in the times of COVID, on the YouTube platform and also on a Facebook platform. I feel it is a very good opportunity to explore ourselves, to identify ourselves, to identify our aims, goals, and missions. So to conclude, it is not a conclusion, but it is my thought of which I would like to put forward that our next year, our next mission, our next step towards building nation, towards building careers of the student is today. We take this step today to create this avenue, to create this platform, and to cherish the student-teacher relationship on this Teacher's Day. Because teachers are something, are those people whom you will remember all through your life. I always remember all my teachers who have guided me, who have taught me, who have molded me into a person who am I today. And I will give all the credit to all the teachers who have made me in such a way in which you are appreciating me. All the appreciation, I love this appreciation which the students and teachers have shown today on this Teachers' Day. But this is not my creation. This is the creation whom you are meeting is from the teachers, from the gurus who have made me into a person whom I am today. So to keep this tradition and keep this enthusiasm in a very high mode, we have also launched a platform for discussion, that is Manthan, which is open for students and teachers and professionals. So Manthan, I feel, is a very good opportunity for all the teachers and students and professionals to get together and to contribute towards nation building. I thank all the teachers for their expression of views and the expression of gratitude towards the teachers. I thank all the students who have created these videos for expressing the gratitude towards the teachers. And to tell you the most important fact that these videos are created overnight, and I'm happy with all the CRs who have acted as true leaders. All the CRs have acted as a true leaders, true future architects who can get done work in within time, within all the constraints. They have created these videos within one day, and I really appreciate all the team members of these videos to have this fantastic contribution and to make this program a very good success. Thank you very much for this occasion, and all the best and happy Teachers Day for all the teachers out there. Thank you. Thank you very much.
On behalf of this auspicious occasion of Teachers' Day, I would like to express my honest and deep gratitude for our principal ma'am, Architect Rajeshwari Jagtap ma'am, for providing us this wonderful opportunity of hosting the Teachers' Day program. I would also thank Architect Praveen Zamdare sir for technically hosting this event. I think without their support, the hosting of the show on an online platform would not have been possible. I would also thank all my fellow CR members for unitedly working out for this program and for their wonderful cooperation for the videos. And I also thank all those students who actively took the initiative of expressing their views and experiences about our teachers on this beautiful occasion. Thank you so much to everyone for attending this program. And once again, I wish a happy Teachers' Day to all our beloved teachers. Thank you.